Welcome back, welcome back. Jumping right back in. Here we gotta find three of these, so. First of all, where are we going? We're supposed to go to the top. We're supposed to go here. Later. May not want to look around. But I think we looked around all this already. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think we did. Let's go back. Let's get to the action for you guys. Then we gotta go this way. Wait, but let's double check. Yeah. Thanks for the views, likes, comments. Appreciate it. Keep them coming. Said before, this is an amazing game. Look at this. Eat that. Graphics on point, controls on point. Enemies on point. Okay, I guess we... Look at these guys.
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Jesus.
Rusu's house is okay. So far away.
But they was gonna say something else.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Guess we gotta go that way, but is there anything else over here? Let's put on in the water real quick. Yeah, I know I like to explore. Don't act like this new. I mean, I wonder if she can swim faster. They should have put that in here. Or she can go under the water or something. What's over here? Let's go. I wonder how many. She probably can have like 1,000 of these things. Then if they add an upgrade. What's over there? See that? Can we get up there? Nah, we can't even get up there. Look. They're not gonna let us get up there. I tell you, they should have a, like, something that can swim faster. There's something up there, though. Can I get in this rock? Oh, why they not gonna let me get up there? But they just gonna hit the... Alright, forget it. We'll come back to it. No other way I can get to it, right? Oh, okay. I gotta jump off that. Nah, I'm not even gonna worry about it. Let's go up these stairs right here. We'll figure it out when we get to it. What the hell is that? Now we got shit hiding in the trees, y'all. Okay. We got two. No, it's more than two. Oh, I busted that, huh? I will use the hell out of this. Oh shit. Okay. Get out of here. Yeah. Go ask about it. Oh, shit. Where you come from, bro? Oh! Okay. I was on it, so I don't really have to use the rot. See, I'd have wasted the rot on this. Oh no. But the rot was like to be used on that. But then
right over there.
Got this here. So I think that gives you stuff about upgrades. Let me see. Oh shit. Am I supposed to put it somewhere? Where am I supposed to put this thing? I guess right here. I thought you just lift it up, but now he got you putting them in place. Yeah, see, it gave me 90. Okay, yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. Well, at least I'm trying. I want to get the parry down, pack. If I get that down pack, it's
over. One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
I think the parry is the key to the combat. Cause you get the parrying down pack. Like so, where you slide, yeah, it's definitely where you slide.
Look, a tear of the forest. It's a sign of regrowth. Death.
Oh, wow. Wait. Look at that. Boom. We definitely getting that. Let's get this. So I need a rock to use this? Let me see, or can I just use it automatically? Oh my god, let me see. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What's this person? Yeah, see? We got a little bit left. I need it for that, okay. Soundtrack is amazing out here, y'all. Probably could have used that rot thing for other stuff, but let's just get there. We almost there.
What's
all the way up there.
Rusu's house.
All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
How they always make it there before me? I mean, well, never mind. The spirit seemed like. But then they always scared, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. Am I supposed to slide down? I'm not making that jump, period. it? Almost fell, yeah. I mean, the slide was gonna bring me here anyway. Uh-oh, back to Uncharted. They got the drop button. Seriously. We doing this though. Now you gotta check, y'all. It be looking like she ain't gonna make the damn jump, you know what I'm saying? Like limited view right here with the camera, so you gotta be real careful. What if I ran in a circle? I'll be pissed off.
There she is.
Look, they're here before me
again.
The bridge
is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Pull that shit.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
We over here.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children.
Okay, we're about to fight again. Look at this. Look at that thing in the damn tree again.
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Wow.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Damn, we got 150 more? What can we use that on? What's this, 150? Okay. I'm guessing it's this way, y'all. Yeah, wait, let me see what's that. Oh no, what's that down there? Guess that's where we gotta go.
Thank you.
trying to do that. Oh, it won't let me do it, y'all. Nice. That. Oh shit. No, you don't. I'm trying to find something to get my health back, man. Like, come on. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna die, y'all. Oh! Where in the world is none of it here? Like, oh god. Oh shit. Okay. Wow. About to die, y'all. This guy over there chilling. Look, they keep just sending these motherfuckers out too. I'm gonna keep running, y'all. Fuck that. Oh shit, I'm out. Got me. I tried to keep running, y'all. First time dying in this shit. All right. No more fucking dying. Yeah. Who's next? Where you at? What is this thing? Oh yeah, I can move this? But that seems like it's interacting. See, it's interacting with these things right here. What should we... Let me see. Can I aim it over here somewhere? Let's put it right here. Or can we put it... Where can we put it? That can we put in the water right here? I'm just gonna see because look, it's lining up. 1, 2, 3. Stand here. I hope it worked. Alright, so we dropped it. Let's try. Nope. I was trying to line it up. Let's see if we put it close to the door. Oh, did it. How y'all like that? I said before, we're gaming. It almost fell. Come on, y'all gotta move out the way. Over here. Whoa, look at that. Would have walked right off that. Oh, this time I gotta fight more. Oh my god. This is like a real boss fight. Yep, real boss fight, y'all. We about to die. Oh! Think I know what we gotta do here. We gotta get our rod up to hold him in place. Oh shit.
Got him. Oh my.
Did y'all see how much? Should have been got that. That's how you do it, y'all. That's how you do it. God damn, that shit was crazy. Did y'all see how much health that thing took from that enemy when I did that with that rock? Amazing. Amazing. All jokes aside, I think this is game of the year right here. Has to get awards. Has to get all the awards. You know what, I haven't used this mask, just to look around. Amazing, man.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Rusu. Come on, this way.
No. You gotta look around first, y'all. I mean, the way that took all that health from him, that enemy. I really need to see that. I need to watch that video myself. Found him.
Hey, Mr. Rusu, we've been looking for you. We brought our friend Kana. She's here to help Toro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro, now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
She probably killed somebody with that bow she shot, the arrow she shot. She just shot and let it go. We got a damn bow, y'all. This is crazy.
Wow, yeah. Great shot.
We got a bow. Wow. All right, you guys. Whoa, wait a minute.
Can you pick that up?
All right, you guys, we got a bow now. We're gonna end the video here.
Back again. I'll toss up another set of targets.
Let's shoot these again. Until next time, you guys. Peace.
Your bow is awesome.
Amazing. Let's stand next to Rusu. That bastard tall. Look how she's looking up at him. Peace.